Hey everyone, Fruity here, and we're back for episode 19 of The Adventure of Ni No Kuni. Yes, oh look, there's an alphabet thing going on around here. I'm not sure what that stands actually, I don't know what they mean. Alright, and now we're about to jump off the slide, I think. Oh no. Really? Let's not do that. I'd rather not. Let's just let them travel with us, because there's something across the room that I didn't open earlier, which I want to be a part of. Let's see, where does this lead us? Oh wow, I could have been... Wait, are these teachers? Oh, they're teachers! Wow, drippy. Yeah, I suppose, but what's the fun in that, huh? God damn, I hate when this stuff happens. Oh well, yeah. Anyway, this is episode 19 of, no, don't save. Actually, I could have saved earlier. Get out of here. Yeah, let's get out. Alright, get out of here, everyone. Get out of the teacher's room. God, we're not allowed in. God, it's like back in school where the teacher's room was just some forbidden dimension that you were not allowed to enter. Unless you were like this height. Alright, here we go, guys. Down we go. Save the little ones. Did I heal? Oh great, did I heal? Thank God I found that earlier. Oh my God, I'm in such poor shape earlier. Okay, let's do this. No, don't attack. War cry. Alright, I've just taken a lot of damage. Oh my God, defend! Oh, defend. One person didn't have to defend. I just knew it was you, Esper. Okay, yeah, don't worry. Everyone's still defending for some odd reason. My God, this jelly! This jelly! Oh my God. Oh wow, I got a nice on it. What do you know? That was actually really lucky. I'm gonna run out. Oh. Man, I don't understand. Everyone's so weak on my team. I'm just gonna fireball. When in doubt, fireball, and it just does so much damage. Oh, I should put on all that defense then. Oh no. Oh, why is it chasing me? Why me? Oh Jesus. Oh, cancelled. Cancelled? Oh, come on. I think when it says bolt from the blue something, I'm going to get all that defense. But otherwise, there's no point. I'm just wasting my arm. Oh yes, healing tears. This is what I mean, man. I don't understand this. Like, this. Where did this jelly come from? Where are we? In the body? Oh God, I'm about to run out. Oh, don't do that. Fireball. When in doubt, just fireball. Oh, jeez. That was close. These boss fights. Oh look, it's got like multiple heads for a jellyfish as well. Oh my God, when did jellyfish have head? The royal jelly. Why are you the royal? Oh, that's probably because you're just a size, I reckon. Everyone defend. I swear to God, if Esper's not defending again... Of course I'm not Esper. I can see... Esper, again, why do you never defend when I tell you to? Oh my God, who just went flying? Oh my God, am I gonna actually get healed? I can't check. I don't trust. What is this purple stuff? Baby shower. Don't throw. Oh my God. Get it, everyone. We don't know what, but we don't have to worry about the baby jellies. Get the royal jelly. Oh my God, that's a chancy thing. Get it. Do not take it. You took it. Oh my God, Swain. Oh, it's good. It's a good thing you took it, Swain, because now... I hate you, Swain. Oh, Swain, you just... Everything, Swain. You've just made everything. Oh, Esper. This is not good. Wow, we're all low on health. I only have one spirit dew. This will be interesting. Spells. Alright, I guess I'll be a healer for the time being. Oh no. This has gone so wrong so quickly. How do you do boss fights? Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's already dead. Everyone defend. Esper, I better swear to God, Esper again. This is it. Am I going to die to this boss? Why do I keep dying to bosses? Esper, you're not defending. I put on all out defend and you don't defend. Oh, jeez. Sea stars, I don't even know what that do. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm confused. Stop it. Don't hit go. Oh, you're dead. You're dead, man. Oh, to all allies. I get it now. That's a good thing. Can I get away with that? Yes, I do. And then, oh, we're dead. Oh no, this is. I hate you, Swain. I just want to restart this fight so badly. There's so many little ones. What the hell? I don't get it. I just don't want to be here anymore. I just don't want to be here. Manta Ray just got killed. And I'm about to die. But you know what? I don't care anymore. I just want to restart this fight. How do you restart this fight? You don't restart fights. You just die and live with shame. Oh. Sorry guys. I want to put you guys through this, but I just keep dying to all the boss fights. To be fair, Swain's doing pretty well somehow. Everyone's missing for some reason. I'm running on 20 health. I'm dead now. Alright, let's try this again, man. That was just... Oh my God, my money! I forgot about the money I'm gonna lose. 800? Oh my God, 800? Is there a shop nearby? Yeah, screw you little ones for the time being. I need to quickly buy gear, it seems. Oh my Lord. Wait, are you telling me that... Oh no, I was supposed to say, if she's connected to the... No, I don't want to go that way. That's the bad way. You, man. I blame you for everything. I reckon, actually, he might have something for me. Oops, spirit medium. He might have the spell to win this for me. Beef? No, it isn't. I bet this guy's screwing with me. Alchemy. Provisions. Sandwich. Fish burger. I've never made a beef burger. You guys talking about beef burgers? I've never made a beef burger in my life. In this game anyway. Is it a sandwich? I think it's a sandwich. It has to be, right? No. I've never... Okay, apparently beef... You don't need a beef in a... Okay, screw you, Horace. I'll find out later. I've got time for your shit, man. I've got a royal jelly to defeat, which just whipped me just seconds ago. God, I feel like the music's now taunting me, saying I'm a loser. So I just suck. It's probably right. All right. Let's buy some. Nah, I don't want to buy this many, but wow. Actually, I need some health stuff as well. I haven't got any health stuff, have I? Chemist shop. Oh my god, everything costs so much. About 5 will do. I should buy gear as well, since money's useless, it seems. Like, I'm hoarding up to 8 grand, 9 grand, 10 grand of gold, yet I'm not spending it. I don't know why, it's just a really bad habit of... Man, it's just scary every time you see it. I don't know why, it's just a bad habit from RPGs, that you hoard all your money. I mean, I know I used to just, and you just spend it on really expensive, oh my god, stuff like, I don't know, provisions obviously in this case. I got 2 spirit dudes, okay, that's good. Okay. I should probably equip everyone up as well. Oh, look, Tickles is pretty good. I don't trust you, Tickles. I might just, you know what, I think it's time to splash out a bit. There's no need for me to just be holding up. Like, the more times I die, it's just more money I'm giving away, really, to the, god damn it, to my revival. It's just annoying, I can't believe it. How do I keep... Like, I swear to god, all my Let's Plays would be shorter for you guys to watch, and you could get more content if it wasn't for me, who has to keep failing at every boss fight. Oh. Right, let's see. Should I get some of that? No, I need a shield. That sounds good. I'll buy 2. Yes. So there we go. Alright, what's this? Apparent. What? What is this? Why is it... I should buy one of these. This. Not really. No one wants that. No one wants that. I'm too poor now. Okay, sell some stuff. What do I never use? This leafy mantle. No, 15, you know what, I'll keep my mantle actually. 15 guilds, that's not worth nothing, man. God, what a rip-off. Right, everyone's a bit buffed up, so we're looking good. I'll kill that royal jelly now. Got the gear, got the vision, got the tactics maybe. That's a chest that's already been opened. Don't know why I thought it's closed. It's a good thing they don't show us the entrance, the back passage. I'd rather not be aware of that. Let's get healed up real quick. Oh, dude. Is he? What's that? What's that on that chair? Oh, I can't talk to it. I know that's a book or like an item the guy's sitting across to. Oh well. Right, let's do this. Jelly's going down. Tally ho! Skip this. We've been over this. We know what's going down. We know what's going down. Let's do this. Oh, damage. All this damage. Take it. Take it like a boss. Keep taking it. Ooh, I got just a defense in. Can't everyone defending? Yes! No, wait! Esper isn't! Of course Esper isn't. Esper never is defending. Alright, Sea Stars isn't too bad. Okay. I'll use Swain since it's a bit useless. Confusion be gone. Stop being confused. Oh my. What is this? I'm not being healed. Esper, heal me. Oh, I'm standing still. Why am I standing still? Oh dear, this is gonna hurt in so many ways. Yes! Yes, this is good. Right, we're getting the damage done. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Warcry? Can I get Warcry in? Yes. Right, everyone's getting buffed, everyone's good health. Oh, jeez. Oh, we got a nice actually, never mind. So I don't know how to interrupt spell steals. Like, apparently you're meant to hit them, but I don't know. Okay, yes. Someone just went flying. You see the shards, man, look at that. Oh. Yeah, let's back up. Fireball this guy. Defend, Esper, I saw you, didn't put your arms up. Esper again, look, Swain does it. Swain can do it. Why can't you, Esper? It's simple. Oh my god, you're confused. Swain, quickly get to this. Confusion be gone. God damn it, Oliver. Thank god you're not using Mighty though. Oh Jesus. Alright, I think everything's going well. It looks great. Alright, yes. It's looking good. We are in good health. Mana probably not so much on Esper's end, knowing her. Spells. God, keeping an eye out on everyone else's health. And Jesus Christ. Mana wise, it's kind of hard to keep track of. Oh dude, there's a... Oh, get to that! Get to that, don't steal it this time! Get in there! Slash dance this! Yes! For once, things are going up our way. Mighty doesn't have any new gear, but it's mainly... There's another one! Oh my god, the madness! No, it got away! Oh god, baby shower. Oh, it had to be baby shower. Oh my god, all out attack this. I know that. Everyone, go. Forget about the jelly babies. Get the big man. Oh, god, keep, oh I've got to keep my eye out on health now. The hell's Genie? Oh, get there. Get there, Mighty. No, Mighty. Yes. Do that. Do your thing, Mighty. Oh, Scully's about to get the second one, this is good. I don't even know what Scully's ultimate like limit breaker is. Hopefully it's amazing. Oh Jesus. Do not get away. I think it's still there. Is it still there? Oh, it's not there anymore. Oh my god, there's so many of these. Now that I'm picking up all the yellow power-up ability things, it's going really well. I have to say. Okay, let Mighty rest a bit. S for defending, but knowing if this. Come on, Swain. Don't let me down. Yes, team. Team. This is what I'm paying you for. Am I actually paying you? Oh my dude. Get there. Get there, Mighty. Get there, Mighty. Oh god, Mighty. Get in there. All this slash dancing. I don't know how to hold it. How do you hold all this slash dancing? Like in this game, I've realised I've actually started to block. I reckon people who are watching now, like you guys, will be like, God, the reason why you keep failing is because you don't block. It's like, I understand now. I finally understood that when you have the crosshair on your familiar, it means the guy's attacking you, the big man. Oh my god, I'm learning so much. Mighty's about to go down, that's fine. Oh, do not go in there. What are you doing? Oh, yeah. Fireball. I don't understand why a fireball would be effective against a giant jelly. Jelly? Yeah. Everyone defend. Yes. Yes. All out attack. Evil embrace that. Oh my god, look how big it is when you evil embrace something. Go, Genie. I don't know what you're doing. Oh my god, Oliver. The one time I don't block would be now. Gotta heal up everyone, everyone's on low health. And it's dead, it's gotta be dead. No way do we lose now, we can't lose. Everyone's doing the damage. Yes. Yeah! Boom, boom, boom! All dead. Take it. I feel like I'm learning. It's only taken what, 4 or 5 boss fights? Now I understand how to play this game. Ah, a grand? Yes, all the money's back. I can learn to see stars, go figures. Scully can metamorphose, yes, Scully. This is, royal jelly? I don't care about it. Ah, what would I want to page describing how I lost, who I lost to, man? I've never seen a jellyfish so big either. Whoa, Swain, calm down. She's referring to our extraction of the fairy godmother to the Isle of the Storm. All right, here we go. Hopefully, I want fireworks and, like, I just want everything to be happening, man. I just want fireworks when I arrive. You know, I want to be flames everywhere, people high-fiving me. No fireworks. Love that one guy. See you Thursday. What does that mean? That's the question. What was that little volcano-esque looking thing doing on Godmother's head? What does that serve? But man, what do you know? Now we know. And you know what? I'm actually pretty happy about my entrance back. Fireworks? More or less done it. Flames? That's a bit not PG. So it's fine. I'm happy. A bit, is this turning, this got like a little bit of dark side to Drippy. I want to know what happened with him and Alicia all of a sudden. Alicia, what, wait, is it Alicia? I can't remember what her name was. Alice.
ね。
That piano piece every time gets me with when his mum. I swear to God, that's some foreshadowing between him and Drippy being friends forever. That's got to be some foreshadowing. Something bad's gonna happen. What? She didn't even know. Even the fairy girl was like, nah, shut up, I can take him anytime. See, look, even the fairy girl was like, he's just a little terror. Like, a fairy godmother's like probably the most powerful being here, all of a sudden, I reckon. Thank you. I love that. I love those two. Again, what does everyone know spells? Shift shape, you can do. What? Second self, that's. Wow. Oh my god, these spells sound amazing. Were cat! What? Were fish! Yes! Oh man. I just love hearing that little reward sound. You get. Ah, oh, see what I mean? Yes. I don't know how many spells she gave us, but there are a lot. What a nice little drippy left you. Oh, that's a bit sad. But I have to admit, this little sidetrack we had after the Eye of the Storm is quite nice, I have to admit. Most productive. Yeah, it's productive. That's what I was thinking. But now that that's happened, I kind of want to check my spells, but we'll check them later. Just go and pick up Drippy again, wherever he may be. No! No, Oliver. No, we do not leave Drip. No. Oliver, I don't know if you guys noticed, but he seems to have a tendency to just keep leaving people behind. No matter who they are, what they do, he just wants to leave them behind. First, the little fairy sprite, the forest spirit. Now he wants to leave behind Thing, Drippy. No, I'm not having this, Drippy. No, Drippy, you just... Anyway. Before we all leave on this episode, I'm just gonna... Yes, you know what I mean. Yes. Yeah, this is what I want. Yes, Scully! Scully, you are even better than before now. Scully, did anyone tell you you're a monster? Don't worry, I'm not dropping off Scully now, I'm just dropping you off. No one wants you. Alright, and on that note, thank you for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I may have died once or twice. No, just once. I've already lost track. I'm not that bad, I swear. Thanks for watching, as always. If you enjoyed this episode, please like. And you can subscribe for more Ni No Kuni goodness. Yes. Let's save up. And you know what? And apparently we're leaving Drippy. I don't want to do that personally. But thanks for watching as always. Anyway, and it's been an episode, and I'll catch you guys later. It's been episode 18, I think. Yeah, 18 or 19, or 19 to next episode. I can't remember. I need to count. But yeah, thanks for watching. And I'll catch you guys later then. Thanks. Bye.